Time to play with some clay. All right, I'm going to spend a couple hours working on this. Hopefully. And see how far I get. I'm going to work on his upper body right now because before I can do the hair, I've got to have his body pretty well sculpted in. I think I'm going to take her away from here because then I won't accidentally hit her with my hand. It's bad enough that I'm working around the horse's head. So I'll just remove her from the sand as soon as I can pry it loose. There we go. Okay, the first thing I need to do is remove the straps. I can always put them back on. There's not a big loss here. Another thing I'm going to do is remove the hair on the horse's neck because I'm going to be redoing that. I got to work on his neck a little bit too. Well, I'm going to have to call it quits for tonight. It's 4 o'clock, and I got to meet with a couple at the Blue Moon Saloon down south of here at 5 o'clock for dinner. They're having ribs tonight. And so I'm going to have to pick this up Monday. I don't work on Sunday. I respect that day as a day of rest. And I like what's going on right now, and I've given myself an open platform to start working on the body and making it even better. Working around all those items is not a good thing. It's it actually complicates it, and you have to work around them. I'd like to remove the gun, but it's already there, so I'm just not going to be able to remove that. I'm going to take these items, the pouch, the ear, and the powder horn, and put them someplace out of the way so they don't get damaged. And I'll see you guys Monday. All right, it's Monday, and I'm picking up where I left off last week. Hopefully. Well, before I can do the hair, I've got to do the upper part of his body. And I'm going to go ahead and do that now. All right, I'm going to use some Ronsonol in this plastic Brillo, and I'm going to water down the, or soak a little bit of lighter fluid on there and on the figure itself. And I want to use this to
clean up a little bit.
I'll work on his back a little bit more later. I think what I'm going to do is start putting his hair on. I'm more or less just sketching in how I want the hair. I may not keep it this way, but I just wanted to give it a try and see how I feel. I think I'll leave it like this for tonight and come back tomorrow and look at it again with fresh eyes. And then I'll decide. Whether I like it or not. You really got to do this in stages. All right, I'm going to leave it like this, and I'll come back tomorrow. Have a great night, everybody. See you next time.
Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.